shampoo. Luke Skywalker's the conditioner.
Wait till you see this.
It's fantastic.
You get a new neighbor.
Unbelievable.
See what?
Leonard.
It's a Stephen Hawking lecture from MIT in 1974.
This isn't a good time.
Why? It's before he became a creepy computer boy.
That's great. You guys have to go.
Why?
It's just not a good time.
Leonard has a lady over.
Yeah, right. Your grandmother back in town?
You have a naked lady in the shower?
No. She's not a lady. She's just a new neighbor.
Hang on. There really is a lady here?
Uh-huh.
And you want us out because you're anticipating coitus?
I'm not anticipating coitus.
So she's available for coitus?
Can we please just stop saying coitus?
Technically, that would be coitus interruptus.
Hey, is there a trick to getting it to switch from tub to shower? Oh, hi, sorry. Hello.
Enchanté, mademoiselle. Howard Wolowitz. Caltech Department of Applied Physics. You may be familiar with some of my work. It's currently orbiting Jupiter's largest moon, taking high-resolution digital photographs.
Penny, I work at the Cheesecake Factory.
Come on, I'll show you the trick with the shower.
Okay.
Bon douche.
Same for your blog, Howard.
I'm sorry?
It's French for a good shower. It's a sentiment I can express in six languages.
Save it for your blog, Howard.
Leonard.
Si ga tong kuai jiao.